Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to show you something about UVs, especially concerning random loop extrude and random panels. This will also work for the random operators that extrude from selected faces, just like dimension 2 earlier. If you're just concept arting and want a quick UV texture on the randomized meshes, there's an easy way to actually do that, but with a small downside. The random operators that extrude from the source mesh, like random panels, actually inherits the UV from the source mesh. So if you want to get the results from random loop extrude or random panels UV'd, you have to UV the source or base mesh first. Now if we use one of the materials from the shading feature from random flow, mainly the UV mapped ones like our flow panel hard UV, you can see the textures are actually projected in the UV map. There is only one drawback to this, and that is the side faces generated during the extrusions are actually new faces and not part of the source mesh. Therefore, no UV, but the top faces are the ones that have inherited the source UV and is displaying the textures correctly. This is only useful if the side faces are small enough that the viewer does not see the distorted texture, but if you make them bigger, the issue becomes noticeable. For quick renders, this is great, but if you want those side faces longer or bigger, you might have to find other means of doing UVs like the free add-on text tools. All you have to do is select a face island using the L hat key, which will select all faces connected to each other, and use the operator iron faces first, then rectify second. It might need some repair on sharp corners, but generally faster than doing it manually. And that is it for this video. I hope you can make use of this information in the next time you use Random Flow. If you have any questions, use the comment section below or the links in the description. Join our Discord community with the invite linked in the readme file in the docs folder inside the add-on directory. Also, check out my Patreon in patreon.com/blendergappy to get some free stuff, and you can also support me there. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.